Happy Gandhi Jayanti to everyone. Firstly, we can see the photos of Gandhiji from his childhood to old age. On 2nd October 1869, he was born in Porbandar in Gujarat to Karamchand and Putilbai. On 1883, he married Kasturba. On 1888, he went to London to study law. In 1891, he returned to India and started a law practice. On 1893, he traveled to South Africa and spent the next 21 years there. On 1915, he returned to India from South Africa. After returning to India, Gandhiji traveled across the country. He was shocked by the poverty. He decided to fight. And his method of fighting was known as Satyagraha. Satyagraha was based on two principles, truth and non-violence. On 1917, he started first Satyagraha known as Chambaran Satyagraha. On 1919, a meeting was held at Jallianwala Bagh in Amritsar. A General Dyer came here and ordered his soldiers to fire at the crowd. On 1920, Gandhiji launched the non-cooperation movement against the British. On 1922, he withdrew the movement, sent to prison. On 1930, he led the salt march which started the civil disobedience movement. On 1942, Gandhiji launched the Quit India movement and sent to prison. From 1946 to 1947, he traveled to different parts of India and spreading the message of peace. On 30 January 1948, Gandhiji passed away in New Delhi. Once again to all of you, happy Gandhi Jayanti.